Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. 5 Effective Home Remedies for Treating Tinea Versicolor. Tinea versicolor is a problem that occurs as an infection on the skin. This problem is caused due to the attack of fungus on different parts of the skin, and it is considered as a very embarrassing and irritating problem. Due to this problem, the skin starts to lose its natural color and turn white, and these whit patches appear on different parts of the body. One of the main reasons for the infection is the inability of body's immune system to fight off infection. Other possible reasons are improper care of the skin, keeping skin wet for longer times, environmental changes, humidity, etc. The symptoms of tinea versicolor are skin peeling, itching, redness, rashes, flakiness, etc. The common areas of infection are neck, arms and cheeks. It is very important to know that if the problem is not treated with time, then this infection can also spread to other body parts and other persons as well, and therefore you should use these home remedies for getting relief from tinea versicolor effectively. Lemon juice. Lemon juice is used to treat many skin disorders, and you can use it to treat tinea versicolor as well. The natural properties of lemon help in treating the fungal infection and also reduce the appearance of white patches caused due to the problem. Turmeric paste. Turmeric can also help in restoring the natural color of the skin. Its antimicrobial nature helps in preventing the skin infection, whereas the antiseptic properties along with the anti-inflammatory properties treat the symptoms of tinea versicolor very effectively. Apply fresh paste of turmeric on the skin to get the benefits. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is very powerful for eliminating the skin fungus and helps in treating the problem very effectively. Not only this, the oil also provides relief from the symptoms effectively. Apply diluted tea tree oil on the skin regions affected by the infection to get relief. Coconut oil. Coconut oil is very helpful in tackling the problem of tinea versicolor thanks to the antimicrobial properties it possesses. Moreover, the presence of anti-inflammatory nature further increases the effectiveness of coconut oil in providing relief from the symptoms of the problem. Apply coconut oil on the skin every day to get relief from the problem effectively.